Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more FIFA 19 7-Minute Squads. We've got a pretty special episode for you guys today. We've got none other than Thiago Mendes, worth about 350,000 coins. The reason why it's special is that he's down as a CDM, but if you look at his stats, he could be a flipping striker. He could be anywhere down that spinal column. He could go in defence just as easily, to be honest with you. Absolutely unbelievable card. Should be a lot of fun. If you guys do enjoy it, please be sure to smash out a like rating. It really does help out and really does support me. So thank you very much to everyone that does manage to do that. If we could hit 1,000 likes for this episode, it'd be absolutely fantastic. We have done another episode over on Jack's channel, so you can check that out after this one. But Jack is, of course, the creator of this series. So Jack, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello. How's it going, everybody?
Without further ado, we need to jump over to the store, mate, don't we?
Yes, let's do it, mate.
So I've just sold a couple of players, which is very nice, like that. I'm just going to actually have to use a couple of these packs I've saved up here because I've only got 450 FIFA points. It's just going to take a lot of time to just load up more. So I might just quickly use, which one of these do I want to use? Does it matter? I guess I should use this Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. Why not? Give me something good. What are we going to get here then?
Okay, I'm going to use Emre Can's Team of the Season card.
Emre Can's Team of the Season, okay, nice.
Yeah, I've just got his normal card, so.
Flipping hell. It's alright. That's alright, innit?
It is.
I don't think he did, but I don't know why I've got this in my head. I'm not doing that. Can't do that. Got a mega pack left to go. Give me something to scream about. Give me something to shout. Oh, something you're bored. Despicable. Argentinian right wing. Salvio. Let me just check. Did he have anything? He had an SBC. That's a right wing. And he had... No, he has nothing. That's a bit annoying. Lanzini, Monreal, no. Although, don't wind me up. I think I just submitted this guy as to get my flipping guaranteed team of the season. And I said, oh, there's no reason I'll have to use him. What an absolute joke. What an absolute bloody joke that is. Is there anyone else in here? Not really, no. Okay, we'll keep going. Is that Ben? Did he have a card? I'm just literally looking at all these players now because I'm just not sure at this stage in the thing if they had a flipping card. He does have one. He's got a Future Stars card. And it was a decent one if I remember correctly. Yeah, it was. Okay, I'm going to go with him. His name's Bentaker.
So we've both got Juve centre mids.
Yeah. So this could be very nice, actually.
Very nice. To be fair, both our midfields...
They're already
pretty strong. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, they're pretty flipping hefty. Okay, cool. Right, well, I am back at my screen, mate. If you just want to just give me a 3-2-1 and tell me to stop.
3-2-1. Stop.
Okay. I've got the 4-3-3
third. 4-3-3
third.
Yes. Okay. So the little pause nowadays is actually working for you.
Yeah, it's working.
I've got to switch up the times that I wait. But anyway, I'm spinning now, mate, as well.
Okay. Stop.
4-2-3-1.
4-2-3-1. Two pretty decent formations then for us both.
What formation did you get again?
4-3-3-3rd.
4-3-3-3rd. Okay, yes. Nice. Okay,
so let's get some shotgun players down and we can get on with the rest of the video.
Let's do it, mate.
Alright then, Jack, lay it on me.
Okay, so I'm going to say you cannot use Neymar, Pepe, or Cavani.
And who was the third, sorry?
Cavani.
Neymar, I've only got Neymar and Cavani so far.
Oh, Neymar, Pepe, and Pepe. Cavani.
Okay. And Cavani, okay, nice. I've gone for you, even though I'm now thinking it probably wouldn't have happened, just in case you were some sicko and you managed to get Ronaldo in there. I don't want you to be able to use Ronaldo. So no Ronaldo, no Chiellini or Cancelo.
Chiellini or Cancelo. Okay.
Yes.
Sweet as.
Right. So, you guys know how this bit works. We've got 7 minutes. We've got to build a squad with at least 3 leagues, 3 players from each league. And if you do get a 4th league, you get to take a goal away from the opponent. Anyone that's not full chemistry will be replaced by a bronze. Jack, are you ready to start this off?
I am, mate. Ready when you are.
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Let's go. Okay.
Right. I'm live streaming this right now, guys. And my live stream will be able to know, I'm pretty sure they'll know exactly who's about to pop up. Because before recording this video, I was opening up some of these upgrade packs, and I managed to pack myself a little bit of Jose Fonte.
Ooh.
Which is pretty nice. I know he's not the quickest, but he looks pretty flipping menacing.
Very nice.
He said, I can't use Pepe. That's cool. That's absolutely
I want to use Douglas Costa at CAM, but I can't because my Dybala hasn't sold.
Oh dear.
So I can't put him in.
Can't put him in just yet.
I'm going to put in Draxler.
Okay. You took me away. You took this man away from me in the last episode. And I'm not having it. He's going back in.
Who's that?
It's my boy Roy. Rui Costa.
He
took him away from the last one. Although, actually, no. No, I'm not. So I've got another man that probably shouldn't belong. You can put players wherever the hell you want as long as they fit in, right? Just because I want... Yeah?
Yeah.
Jack?
Yeah.
I can't hear you again. It's gone, but...
Hello?
I'm pretty sure the answer to that question is yes.
Oh no.
I haven't got a flipping
clue. Can you hear me now?
Can you hear me or not? Alright, well, this is going to be fun because we should both be talking.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you now. There you go. You're back. All right, back in the room.
I left the call and joined again just to try and refresh it.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, the answer was yes to whatever you said.
There we go. Fantastic.
Right.
Right. I don't know what to do. I think I'm going to go with a little bit of Willian over here.
Okay. Is there Royce?
He's got right standard right wing. Damn it! I'm gonna have to go with that though. Don't want to. Don't have to. Cam,
Royce.
There's got to be some better Brazilian right wingers, surely.
Striker.
Brazil.
Dortmund.
Anywhere. Not just my club. David Neres actually. Does he have a team of the season card? He does.
Oh, is this team of the season moment? Oh, how annoying is that then?
What are we saying? He's extinct. Is Davis Neres not even a flipping... It's just not okay. Well, that flipping blows.
Cam, Germany.
Are there any of these going to be flipping available even? Domestic man of the match. Stuff it, I'm going to slap that in. It's a little bit triggering.
German cam.
Cars, so I'm going to try it out now. Don't think we've used it once. How much are these? What are these guys? Team of the week, quick champs. I'll just go with this standard gold rare card, just because I'm not sure how much he's flipping. The rest of it's going to cost me. So I can go with Douglas Costa, because you've not taken that away from me. No, he hasn't. How much time do we have left as well is the real question.
3 minutes 30, bro.
Okay, nice. Okay, it's got 87 rated.
PSG.
Slap you in. So then I could just go. So I've got two.
Where's Di Maria? Oh, yeah.
I'm struggling here. I've got two, so I need to somehow work in a way of getting. What the hell do I need to get?
Left back. Marcel, we'll put him in. Decent. And then
I need
right
to get
back.
Another flipping. Okay, well, this is fine. I could just put in a. Oh, that's
got
the flipping I'm going to do. Where's Godin from? Is he from Uruguay?
Yes, yeah, Uruguay.
He is, okay, cool. Alright, so we go with Felipe Luis. So we're going to do it.
Do Juve have a different right?
Have I just spelled his name wrong? I think I have. It's F-I.
Cancelo. Oh, Discoglio. You've done me up with Cancelo. Why does he have to do that?
I can't spell his name, mate. I'm an idiot. Dyslexia's killing me. It's going to cost me the flipping game. Brazilian left back. Let's just do it this way, because I honestly just can't spell names at the moment. It's just not happening. Do I have him? I don't even have him in the club. Felipe Luis, what is that? This is, no, I'm not going to risk it. That will be extinct, so we'll just slap him this for the time being. So we can get him there, then we could get a little bit of Godin. I think I've discarded his Champions League card. Just a little bit flipping upsetting. What's this? Scorpio the challenge, right. Champions League rare, team of the week, so we might just get 90 rated, because all of them are probably going to be either too hard to resell or not possible at all.
So I am done and dusted.
Done and dusted. I've got a minute left. I need to just get...
I've got four leagues, by the way, but not in five minutes.
Okay, fine.
And seven. Ronaldo killing.
Right back, okay, nice. Set this in. Right, what are we going to do
two
here?
From Serie A.
So a Portuguese goalkeeper that I'm missing that plays in... Oh no, their right backs are going to be dead, aren't they? They are dead. What's a Portuguese right back?
Cancelo.
Portuguese goalkeeper, sorry. I'm trying to think. Can't think of a Portuguese goalkeeper, full stop.
The guy that plays for Wolves?
That plays in flipping... can't speak. Plays in...
Lopez. This,
no, in the La Liga. Let me have a look. There must be one. Please let there be one.
Don't think
Portugal,
there is.
Portugal. Goalkeeper, my club, no. Is there anything? There's nothing. Shoot, man. Actually, Lopez, does that work? No, it doesn't. Uruguay? Oh, I think I've blown it here. I've blown 20 it.
20 seconds, mate.
I have a bronze goalkeeper, it looks like.
I'll just put one in, mate, and then put someone else in. And then get a bronze. Because you want a goalkeeper, don't you? Otherwise, you're gonna just put, if you put in any goalkeeper,
okay,
you've got 5 seconds.
I'll put him in for now. But it's not going to work it. I need to put Oblak in. Oblak. Oh, that's not worked anyway.
Well, okay. As long as you've got a gold goalkeeper in, then you'll have a gold goalkeeper.
Yeah. But this... Alright, stop that. That is an absolute flipping choke that hard. But no, the thing is, because now it's cost me my two centre-backs as well, because they're not going to be on chemistry. Right?
Ooh.
No?
Well, if they're not on chem,
they've got to go.
They've got to go
anyway. I should have just put a La Liga goalkeeper in, and I would have been able to save my Godin, I think.
Didn't you put in... didn't you?
No, I've just got flipping Chesney in, so I'm going to have to lose it.
Chesney?
Well, that's the thing.
I was saying, put in any goalkeeper.
I had to put him in, but I didn't have it when I was searching, so whatever, it's a big old mess. So we're going to have to just get rid of Chesney, and we're going to have to get rid of Godin as well. I should have just put any old flipping La Liga goalkeeper in. That's really very irritating. So he's going to have to go, I think, also. Right? Well, he's on 9. If I hadn't put him in at all...
He's
on 9 chemistry. So no goalkeeper made it better.
Really?
Yeah. So I think I've been hoodwinked out of this one.
Sorry. I was trying to tell you to put in, like, a goalkeeper that... any goalkeeper that gets you not, like, a decent amount of chem, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I didn't know he was going to put in a random one.
Well, I'll take Godin out anyway. Okay. So that's it. So Jack, but I didn't complete in time. So is there any, what's the punishment here?
You can either take another bronze or you can go one goal down.
So it's going to be either 3-0. I can't believe this has happened, to be honest. I should literally just sacrifice my goalkeeper. I should just not have put anything in. And what actually, yeah. No, that's, a, yeah, that was, I've just messed it up. But whatever, I'll take a goal deficit, so it'll be 1-0 and 2 bronzes I've now got to put in, which is going to suck, but okay. Let's get these teams built up. Hopefully the rest of it can flip and manage to draw something back for me. Disappointed is the word I think I'm looking for there. Very very disappointed with that, but hey, that's where the cookie crumbles, so let's get on with it. Right then, guys, so this is my finalised squad. Absolute flipping disaster right there. Would have been definitely better off not putting the goalkeeper in at all and just suffering one bronze, but I have got two. This is going to be interesting, I guess. We're
goal I feel down. Bad, mate, because I was trying to get you to put a goal.
It wasn't.
In.
I understand what you were saying. You were obviously trying to help me out. My brain wasn't computing it fast enough, and then the time was running out, and I just panicked and put Szczesny in stupidly. I needed to get a La Liga goalkeeper in there, and that would have been best than having that. I do understand what you were trying to say. It just didn't happen. So this is the squad we've got to go with. We've got to buy the players first, and then we'll get into a game. This could be a high discard one today, ladies and gentlemen. Right then, my work is well and truly cut out for me here. Well and bloody truly cut out for me. Absolute choke artist there. I could have just used the little right back and then put Oblak in goal, and we would have been absolutely sweet. But I panicked when I couldn't see him going further down the list. I probably actually just overlooked him even on that list of right backs there.
Yeah.
But then again, also, to be honest with you, obviously Oblak's the one I'm really worried about here. I've got Dani Alves, but we'll see what happens. You know, I'm a gold down, got two bronzes in. Stranger things have happened. That's nice.
God's sake. I'm not actually feeling.
Can't finish this. Come on.
Oh no. Oh my god, double save. Hell. My centre backs feel terrible, and they're not amazing centre backs, but
this is good.
I don't actually feel.
Hello.
Now.
Come on.
Oh my god, what's going on?
What is going on with these passes? I'm actually. Phil's just dust the pad at the window. Out the window, get out.
Come on, Royce. Love that. Back post. Go on. Oh, what a ball that would have been. Mendes. Oh.
Like this, come on, yes. Keep going. On Suarez.
No.
He's onside, please say you're onside.
Oh, that would have been a nice ball.
Go. Come on. Oh, wow.
Just got there.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. I have some shots, mate. I'm flipping.
Oh, wow. Free kick.
I thought you've got a bronze goalkeeper. Wait, what? He's left footed, Mendes. He's not.
He says he's right.
He is, isn't it? Oh.
He's right-footed.
Maybe I looked at his card and just saw weak foot, and then for some reason thought it was written left-footed. I don't know what I'm on about.
Right. Please get over. Go in. Go on.
Oh! Come on.
It's almost beautiful.
Oh my god, what am I doing?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
If there's ever a time I should have just taken that, it's then.
Yeah.
I should have just taken that. I just can't do it.
You've got a bronze goalkeeper. You should have just taken it.
I feel like I should have done, but I feel disgusting. I feel really disgusting doing that. But I am playing at the end of the day for flipping hundreds of thousands of coins. So maybe next time I will do it. Come on, Ronaldo. Bring one back.
Next time I will do it. No idea. Oh, no.
Come on.
Ref. Hey. Jesus.
That's a great ball. Get there.
Hold on to him. Oh, no.
Oh, you silly little sod. Feel the salt dripping from my flipping forehead. Feel it just coming out of all my veins. There's some flipping electrolytes up in this. Please lay it.
Oh.
Come on! No!
Oh, my God, I thought that was a foul. Go on!
Oh no!
Wow. Oh, he's got the rebound.
Oh, my goodness. I can't believe it. Fair play, though. Dude, there's not even a flipping advantage here, ref. What are you doing, mate? You're taking the flipping mick. Please get this back post. Come on now. Finish this.
Oh, Skiglio.
Dude, are you actually going to give me a flipping foul any time this flipping game? Joke.
Oh my god, what a save. Oh my god.
What? Honestly, I can't believe what I'm seeing. About flipping time. What is going on?
I was just so sure that was going to be a round. I didn't mean to foul him like that.
Yeah.
Oh, God, what?
out of all the fouls that we could have had in this game, yeah, and that's the one they give.
That's where I got the ball there.
God, thanks, mate.
Mendes with a flipping. Oh!
Got so many players in this midfield, it's actually a joke.
Yeah, five compared to your three. And as well, that formation that you've got, because there's two CDMs, it's really hard to
come on! Come on! Flipping hell. About bloody
no,
time.
No, is that... Who is it?
I think it was... Was it Mendes?
Yeah,
it
I was about to say.
Got back into the space. Nice ball from Malcolm there. I've not been playing well this game. I started off all right. I'm honestly, guys, I know that you're going to be disappointed with that team that I've built. I'm even more disappointed than you are. I can assure you of that. I think...
No, oh my God.
Oh! Oh! I actually just had to look up there. I was like, is that your flipping defending line? No. Oh, I'll finish off what I was saying then. I'm so disappointed. Honestly, I am. Really and truly.
Oh my God.
Even the result at the moment. I can't believe this. I can't believe that, though. Keeps. This is what happens when you get a bronze goalkeeper. And I've just sung his praises saying he's actually done all right. Right, well... Not much more can be said there, to be totally honest with you. It is what it is. This is a terrible day at the office for me. And we now got some flipping discards to get along with, which is going to be absolutely joyous. Started off alright. I did think that the bronze and the goalkeeper, which obviously was a terrible mistake at the start, don't think they cost me too much there, but that was just an awful second goal. Like, keeper should have had that. All down to my own stupidity. So, no one to blame but myself. Let's get on with the discards.
So, if you finish four leagues in under five, you get two. If you finish four leagues in under...
So you got three discards then.
Okay, three discards.
Great. Oh, dude, I don't know what to do. I will go with this. Let's do that. Let's go for it, mate.
Ready? Okay. This is three. I'll just go for your front three, mate.
My front three?
Yep.
Okay. It could be better. It could be worse. You managed to get my bronze. You got Malcolm, but you did also get Suarez, which is a little bit upsetting, but... It is the way it goes. Guys, obviously, like I said, I am live streaming this, so I'm going to give my stream a couple of moments to get a chance to actually snipe one of these players, and we'll be back with the rest of the Liscards in just a sec. That's number one done. He is off. He is out of there. Liscard, ladies and gentlemen, so everyone can get a decent little snipe. And then also, this guy is only worth, like, he's only, in fact, there's no point even Liscard. Actually, maybe no one's going to care. No one wants Malcolm. There's just no point. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you have, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Very true. I'm very fortunate to be able to keep my Mendes there. If Jack had picked the two centre-backs and goalkeeper option, I would have been in agony, truth be told. That would have actually sent me over the edge. The stream would be done. Video uploaded, that'd be it for about a flipping month. Like, I'd be out of it. I'd be absolutely heartbroken. Got off lightly there, really. Like I said, we have done another episode over on Jack's channel. Please do be sure to go check that out, rather. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.